We are following a developing story from overnight. Right now, the state attorney general's office and Dover police are investigating two suspicious deaths at an apartment at 577 Central Avenue. Officers arrived at the apartment around 9 p.m. last night while looking for a missing person. They found a man and a woman dead inside that home. Officials say the incident is self-contained and the public is not in danger.